All right, so finding slope. Make this x1, y1. Make this x2, y2. So slope is equal to 7 minus 3 over 9 minus 1, which is 4 over 8, which is a half. So if I was to do this in point slope form, this would be a piece of cake. Because I can go like this. I can go y minus 3 equals 1 half x minus 1. I could also go y minus 7 equals 1 half x minus 9. So there's point slope form right there. All you need to do is find your slope and take one of the points. Okay? All right.